Hey everybody, time to play a little bit more Medievil. Hope everybody's Labor Day weekend is going swimmingly.
I work in Carnival once, but I quit. Second billing to Sammy the Seal Boy. Give me a break.
Step up and play.
Good Lord. Ah. Let's try again. Thank you. Something's going on with this controller. Why isn't it glowing like that? Really? Come on. I'm gonna run out of arrows before I even had a chance. Yeah. All right, hold on a second. controllers.
I work in Carnival once, but I quit. Second billing to Sammy the Seal Boy. Give me a break.
Hello, stranger. What can I sell you today? A nice bit of schmatter?
Play. I work in Carnival once, but I quit. Second billing to Sammy the Seal Boy. Give me a break.
Hello, stranger. What can I sell you today? A nice bit of schmatter?
Come and see the
I work in Carnival once, but I quit. Second billing to Sammy the Seal Boy. Give me a break.
Hello, stranger. What can I sell you today? A nice bit of schmatter. Hello, stranger. What can I sell you today? A nice bit of schmatter.
That is Lazy Farm, where rural folk and cockerels lie until noon. Either you are more scared than...
Welcome to Sleeping Village, where zombies gamble like poorly coordinated spring lambs. The graveyard. You wouldn't catch me digging graves in my yard. Spoils the ambience.
I sense Zarok is very close by. Maybe at Cemetery Hill, which lies just beyond this graveyard.
Welcome back to Gallowmere, Daniel. The stinking dead have risen up to dance with the lifeless living. Have courage. These are truly strange and terrifying times. Blah, 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 yada, yada, yada. Now get out of here. You're blocking my view.
Oh!
Hello, stranger. What can I sell you today? A nice bit of schmatter? Hello, stranger! What can I sell you today? A nice bit of schmatter?
Nice shield! You look like proper knight now. Well, kind of.
Evil alert! Evil alert! Zarek's beyond these gates, meeting with the demon from the mausoleum, hatching evil plots, and generally being naughty. If I were a failed one-eyed warrior, I'd make myself scarce, mate.
Cemetery Hill. An excellent name for a blues singer.
The soil on that grave looks looser than the bowels of a man. Sleeping bag full of scorpions. A spade in a cemetery. I sense great logic at work. witch's talisman. Use near a bubbling cauldron to summon a witchy.
Greetings, stranger. Now, what can I do for you? Greetings, stranger. Now, what can I do for you?
Some rolling rocks look crumbly. Maybe try whacking them.
Thank you.
Welcome to Sleeping Village, where zombies gamble like poorly coordinated spring lambs.
Greetings, stranger. Now, what can I do for you? Greetings, stranger. Now, what can I do? Greetings.
Thank you.
the Hall of Heroes, where heroes are allowed to store their umbrellas and raincoats.
Greetings again, good Captain Fortescue. My heart glows. Greetings again, good Captain Fortescue. My heart glows to see that you're still alive, sirrah. Gosh, but I miss the camaraderie of serving with you. All cuddled in together, keeping warm at night, telling scary stories until we're afraid to put the light out. In fact, in memory of those marvelous times, I'd like you to have my most cherished of crossbows. Designed specifically for heroes, just like you. I never got round to using it properly, what with Zarok killing me prematurely and all that, but I'd love you to shoot something into his eye for me, for old time's sake.
Inside the asylum, here be fire-breathing monsters, headless ghouls, and... Oh, actually, no, that's somewhere else. This is the one with the mad people in.
Hey!
Hello, stranger! What can I sell you today? A nice bit of schmatter?
Thank you.
Axie!
Skeleton, me not gonna hurt you. Let's play axe game. Chop, chop, choppy. Skeleton, go to naughty stare. Run, Skelly, run, while you still have both feet. Funny skeleton! Me not gonna hurt you!
Dan, Dan, Dan. Step on the boat. You know the procedure.